Hi, my name is Terry Sullivan, and my story is a little different because, in my case, not watching a movie changed the trajectory of my life. The movie was The Quiet Man. It was St. Patrick's Day, 1983, and predating Turner Classic Movies by 10 years. I was The Quiet Man was going to be on TV. I was going to stay home and watch it. Had never seen it end to end, and so I decided to hang out at the house and watch it. My buddy Joe calls me up. He's nagging me, let's go out, let's go out, let's go out. And eventually drags me out to the bar. Turns out it's a bit of a fix-up. And long story short, that's the night I met my future wife, Linda. 5 years later, we were married. I often reminded her that I had given up watching The Quiet Man to meet her. And the movie kind of became part of our family tradition. So we watched it every St. Patrick's Day. And even, two kids, I watch it every year and, picked up a lot of the lines. Whenever we're moving furniture, somebody always goes, God bless all in this house. And so, or when I need a beer, I go, me troot, me troot. So anyhow, happily married 30 years, very much enjoyed TCM. And so I would dedicate this, my movie to my wife and children, Linda, Keith, and Michelle. Thank you.